Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix only official release binary are allowed to be flashed in Samsung mobiles. This is Note 9 and this solution is also working in other Samsung mobiles. So if you want to fix this issue, please keep watching this video till the end. Now you can see here this message. Keep watching this video, I will show you the fix solution. First of all, search my channel How to Solution on YouTube and click on subscribe button. Also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. So now let's start the solution from here. First of all, you have to download Samsung Odin latest version from pangu.in. So I am going to search here. You will find download link on the top. Just click on this first link and here must be a 3.13 version. So you have to use this version to fix your device. This is the download link. Just click on this. Now we have successfully downloaded our Odin. Just extract it on desktop. Let me show you the all files here. You can see here. This is a complete version. We will open after the download firmware. So now we have to download the Samsung firmware for Note 9. You have to open Samsung combinationfirmware.com. You can get any firmware from here. This is a free website to download official Samsung firmware. Just click on this and you have to search here Note 9. This is a complete collection. Just click on Note 9 and we have to download N960F. Go to down and you will find a complete list of N960F. So you can see here, there are many regions. You have to choose your own region and here is download link. This is region list. So I am going to download my region. You have to choose your region first. This is combination files. Now go to top. I am going to download latest version. This is, and click on download button. Here is my download file N960F. Just click on download. Actually I have already downloaded this file, so that's why I am showing you how to download. Otherwise it will take a lot of time, so just cancel it and just extract the file. I have fast forward this clip to save some time. Actually this process has taken around 15 minutes, so that's why I have fast forward this clip. After extract, let me show you the files inside this folder. It must be extracted on desktop. So here is the folder and here is 5 files. Actually we are going to use 4 files. Now it is time to connect our device into download mode. Press the Bixby key and volume down key and then connect USB Type-C cable. You will see warning and click volume up to continue. Now my device has been connected. Now we can open Odin. You have to open Odin after the connect the device. Now you can see here my device has been connected. Just select the all files. This is bootloader file. Just select BL, click open. Now select AP file. It will take around 5 to 10 minutes, so I have fast forward this clip also to save your time. This is main file, so that's why it takes time. Now select the CP file. It is a smaller file, it will not take so much time. Now select CSC. Do not select home here, just select CSC file. It will also take around 2 minutes. Now all file has been connected. Now my device already connected. Now click on start button. I have fast forward this clip also. otherwise it has taken around 20 minutes to flash my device completely. Do not disconnect your device, otherwise it may be break your device. Just be patient here. It is flashing user data. Now my device has been flashed successfully. I have fast forwarded this clip also. The installation process has taken around 10 minutes. Now this is the default setup. You can complete it yourself. Just click next. Just skip this option. If your device has a FRP lock, then you will not be able to complete this process, because my device don't have any account, so that's why it is not asking any account. Just complete this step by selecting skip or next button. Just skip and finish. Now you can see here we have successfully fixed our device on the issue of only official release binary are allowed. This problem are allowed because of wrong flash or root of a device. Now you can see here, this is Android 10 version and One UI 2.0. So if you like this video, hit the like button and share this video to your friend. And if you have question regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So see you in next video. Till then, bye.